I'm Tom Kuhl, candidate for State Senate in District 11 in Western Sioux Falls. I'm also director of an organization called the Council on College Admission in South Dakota. For the past several years, I've worked with school counselors, higher education officials, and many others to help high school students make informed decisions on what they'll do with their future opportunities. If they study their options, they'll be aware that with advanced education, they're more likely to draw higher salaries and be far more competitive in the job market. And informed decision-making is what I'm asking of the people in South Dakota for this election. We need change. When a state administration makes major cuts to the programs necessary to our future development, and then brags about having a surplus, it's time to rethink how they're doing business in Pierre. And when one party can make major budget decisions behind closed doors without real input from ordinary citizens, it's time to bring balance to our state government. We need to stop fighting the battles of the past and address how to move South Dakota forward. We need to look upon education as the most important investment in our future, not waste time bickering over bad policy. We need to support early childhood education, need-based aid for students seeking higher education, and local school boards overseeing rigorous education taught by highly qualified teachers. We also need to support our homegrown small businesses and family farms through low-interest loans and other methods. And we need to insist that those new businesses coming into our state offer salaries that provide every family a living wage. If we can begin a real dialogue between the two parties, we might find ways to address these issues, plus expand renewable energy resources, promote research in sciences and medicine, and create well-paying jobs to keep our children at home and build upon our Dakota values. Together, we can do even more.